shot today. We put the calibers of each round, and we shot two rounds of each caliber. One would be a full metal jacket, and the other one would be a hollow point. And none of them compromised the glass. And we have some that were very close to one another. You would think it would compromise, but it did not. And we started with a 380, we went to a 9mm, 357 SIG, a 40, a 45. Then we went to the 5.56, the carbine round. We used a 44 Magnum, that didn't go through. We used a 308 on another piece of glass. That one's different than this one. And we used the 7.62x39, the AK-47 round, along with a 5.7 pistol round. And nothing went through. This thing took a beating today. And very ingenious product.
Were you surprised at all?
Actually, when we shoot ballistic glass, generally it doesn't fail, but it's never this size. It's usually something 3 or 4 times thicker. This is, just an application to regular glass. It's a genius.
Thanks.
I'm good. Thanks for coming out.